Hi, I'm Dr. Mrinal. This video is made for Meta Eco Conference. I would like to share with you some of the recent initiative project started by BK and NIMHANS Eco in order to fill the MH gap in certain part of India. India has a wide hierarchical healthcare system consisting of primary healthcare, district hospitals, tertiary care, and apex centers. The mental health care right now is available at apex and tertiary centers, but poor at the primary health and district hospitals, the grassroots hospitals where the patients have first contact access. The use of technology from training the existing healthcare providers to treat mental health problems at first contact can be a valuable alternative. Since 2014, National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, NIMHANS, and Apex Mental Health Care Academic Setup, in collaboration with Project ECO, has initiated an innovative learning method, Knowledge NIMHANS ECO, to train, handhold, and mentor healthcare providers by using cost-effective technology such as smartphones and 4G internet. This model, in collaboration with State Health Society Bihar, was used to train primary healthcare physicians of Bihar for managing mental health problems. The aim of this project was to strengthen the ability of health professionals to identify, access, and provide intervention for mental health in district hospitals located in the community and co-manage the cases on discussion with multidisciplinary NIMHANS Hub. BK and NIMHANS Eco Hub and Spoke model was used to train 23 primary health care doctors from 11 districts of Bihar. As per the model, a brief sensitization program of 10 days was initially conducted at NIMHANS, followed by fortnightly virtual sessions for 10 months. Through a HIPAA-compliant multi-point video conferencing solution accessed through smartphones. During these sessions, the district hospital physicians, which are the spokes right now, presented 5 or 6 cases in a pre-designed semi-structured format and raised questions regarding diagnosis and management. The NIMHANS Hub team, consisting of 2 expert psychiatrists and 1 psychologist, along with other district health hospital physicians, would raise clarifications about the presented case and also respond to challenge raised by the partners. At the end of each session, a NIMHANS team member would summarize, recommend, and share their recommendations on each case through email. The case discussion would end with a brief didactic by a hub expert on the relevant pre-decided curriculum. The program was evaluated by outcome based on participants' engagement, learning, competence, and satisfaction. The training program started in the month of June 2017 and is ongoing and is expected to complete by March 2018. Until now, 4 sessions, each of 2 hours duration, were conducted and total 15 cases were presented by the spokes for diagnostic and management clarifications. Varied cases were reported, with 6 mood disorder and 4 anxiety disorder cases being the common ones. The average attendance of participants was around 73%. So these type of trainings may help in utilizing the technological advances efficiently and empower the basic mental health facilities in developing countries, especially right now in India. Thank you for your time.